Hi, this week on In Good Faith, our guest is Elizabeth Schrader Pulczer. And in a previous life, as she would describe it, before her academic career, she was a singer-songwriter. Here's a little bonus clip of a beautiful song that she wrote. And this song actually started her academic career. Kind of interesting. Enjoy.
I went to the garden of the Holy Virgin Mary, most pure, conceived without sin. I was down on my knees with the dirt on my skin, and I asked for the blessing of the Magdalene.